Welcome back to the EASHL. Well, the challenge has been laid and it's been accepted. Time to find out who gets chirping rights in this one. Centers are lined up, official ready to drop the puck. Puck is dropped, let's do this hockey. Takes the pass. Golubev's gonna play it against the half wall. Takes a bump and loses control of the puck. Two easies looking to break out. Takes the feed. Michael's got the puck now in his own end. Takes the feed. Slides the puck down low. Feeds it down low. Centered out in front. And a great save. Through center along the wing. Slides the puck over. Domination's playing it from the side. That pass doesn't go. Fires it. That's off a stick. And a strong effort on that play. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. The game is still scoreless. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. A little back and forth. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Handles the puck. Two easies, got it along the wall. Sends the pass over. Moves the puck. Strong defensive effort. Quick feed to Green. And they fail to go tape to tape. And that pass goes awry. Two easies got the puck in the defensive end. Sends a pass over. Coughs up the puck after that hit. And now he moves it to McDonald. Receives the pass. Nice pass. That pass goes a little sideways. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Couldn't find the intended target. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. Giroux's got it to the side. Fails to find the open man. Centered out in front, and they can't convert on the play. Moves it quickly over to McDonald. Denies him in close. Takes the pass. Slides it back to the blue line. Passes right to the front, and that one's broken up. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. No one home on that play. Takes the feed. Slides the puck over. Takes the feed. Chelyabinsk's got a hold of it against the wall. Giroux's caught with the stick, and the officials are signaling for a hooking penalty. And let's see what the call is. The good old-fashioned hook is sending him off to the box.
He's almost in the right position, but he's got to give him a little hook. When he gives that tug, he goes to the penalty box and gets called every time.
Near the point. Right out in front. Can't connect. Chelyabinsk got possession here in the offensive zone. Can't connect. And he loses control of the puck. Couldn't complete the play. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Jabs the puck away. Here's a short pass to Michael. Denies him!
They're extending offensive zone time. They're going to score here pretty soon.
A chance! Oh, what a stop! Trying to clear the zone. And manages to clear the zone. Chelyabinsk's got the puck along the wall. They go on the attack from the left side. Gains control of the puck here at the line. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Both sides are evened up as the power play has expired.
Well, no go on that power play. They were able to move the puck around, and I guess at times it looked dangerous, but just nothing really going on the power play. They let that one slip through the fingers.
Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Moves it to Green. Now a quick pass to Michael. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. Let's get the call here. Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Good clearing attempt to breathe. Handles the puck. Quick pass to Michael. Taken by Giroux. Sends the pass over. Chelyabinsk got the puck against the boards. Domination's got a hold of it along the wall. Shoots it, and that one's broken up. Great block there. And that shot dies in traffic. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Nearing the final 60 seconds here of this first period. Trying to clear the puck from his own end. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Chelyabinsk's power play expires. Both sides back to even strength here, and we are still tied.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
That concludes the first period. Really, both teams still filling each other out here as we are still scoreless. Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. No goals yet through the first 20 minutes. Let's see if this changes here in period number two as we get underway. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
Man, that was slow, James. That first period, nobody generated any offense. Just a few shots to test the goaltenders.
From the point, they take control of it. Quick feed down low. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal. Up along the wing. Toronto's got into the offensive zone. Centering pass! Well, a challenge being laid here.
Michael's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Moves the puck. Dishes it to McDonald. Sends a pass over. Unleashes a cannon! Denies him with a save! Lots of time left in this period. Still no score in this one. Toronto's got possession here in their own end. Too easy. Got control of it now from their own end. Receives the pass. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Nice job tying up his opponent. Domination's got the puck along the boards. Tosses it to Giroux. Chelyabinsk got the puck against the half wall. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Knocked away. Oh, what a block. He'll get a pat on the back from the coach when he gets off, if he can get off. Nice pass. Takes the pass. Right in front. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Makes the save. And now he tries to get it across to Giroux. Carries the puck up through center. Takes the feed. Scores. Domination's body language looks relieved down there, Razor.
Well, after a while, you wonder, is it just not our night? They're able to get a bounce finally, and they're on the board.
At center ice now, he grabs the puck.
Assisted by number 17.
From the boards, he takes that pass. With the steal. Finds some space in the corner. And they can't connect. Good hit to pump him off the puck. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Well past the midway mark of this period. Domination's up one zip. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
Small play, but a key play. Now you've got possession in the offensive zone.
And that banks off a stick.
Puck goes out of play, and we'll have a faceoff.
Chelyabinsk's lead here in the second period, a direct result of being the more aggressive team offensively. Golubov's won the faceoff. Michael's got it in the defensive end. Quick feed to Giroux. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Here's a chance on the doorstep. Great heads-up play in the defensive zone.
He's trying to do too much with the puck there. They're already ahead. This is a time for safety.
Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Grabs it in his own end. Slides the puck over. Levels him with the hit. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. And he slides it quickly to McDonald. Chelyabinsk's got a hold of the puck. Couldn't complete the play. Takes the feed. That's sent in deep. Dominations gained possession along the boards. With some open space at center. Sends it in deep. Takes the pass from the boards. Can't catch up to the pass. Moves it quickly over to McDonald. That opportunity is rejected.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Couldn't make that one happen. Handles the puck. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. Here in the late goings of the period, 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Dominations won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Moves it to Michael, and a stick in the lane ends that threat. Golubov's got the puck. Can't keep a hold of it. Tees it up from the point, and he gets his glove on the changing shot. Teams are lined up, and they are ready to get this third period underway. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Can't connect. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Moves it to the offensive zone. From the right side, moves it up ahead.
Golubev's dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal.
Toronto's looking to break out. Sends the pass over. Moves the puck. With possession along the wall. Sends a pass over. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. Oh, and comes up with nothing on the play. Scooped up along the wall by Giroux. Here's a short pass to Green. Receives the pass. Nice pass. Denied by the goaltender.
Really good puck control by the goalie as he gets it out of danger.
Toronto's moving it along the wing. Takes the pass. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Toronto's got it in their own zone. Takes the feed. And he uses his mighty axe to chop it away. Puck picked up in the open ice. Chelyabinsk gained possession. Takes the shot. Big time stop there. Nothing doing on that. Too easy's got the puck along the wall. And he coughs it up with the pass. Toronto's got it in their own zone. Nice feed from the right wing. Chelyabinsk's got the puck in their own end. Couldn't connect on that pass. Quick pass to Giroux. Here's a shot. Oh, tried to pick it. He scores! Lights the lamp on the one-timer. Chelyabinsk taking the two-goal lead here in the back half of this third period, Ray.
You can imagine, James, the emotion and the energy on their bench is way higher than their opponents, who might have seen one of the final nails in the coffin.
Slides the puck over.
Time of the goal, 10 minutes, 45 seconds.
All alone! Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish, little short break in the net.
Dominations, all too aware there's no mercy rule in hockey. They continue to apply the pressure.
No, they're laying a beating on these guys now. It may be time to lay back just a bit.
Not able to connect. Quick feed to Giroux. Here's a shot and puts it off the crossbar. Had the goalie beat up high, but not the bar.
Giroux's frustration has to be at an all-time high. He's hit the post a couple of times. Uncle, how about a bounce for me, he's thinking.
Here he is in front, and that one's broken up. Denied by the goaltender. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Made the save on the play. Toronto's got the puck in the defensive end. Can't find his man. Takes a wrist shot. He scores! Now it's only a two-goal game.
Also, it gets progressively better for them, but they need another one. They got to throw a quick back-to-back goal up here.
Chelyabinsk's been the better team offensively tonight. A lot of scoring chances, and they lead it late in this third period. That pass doesn't go. And down he goes as the puck goes free. Toronto's moving it up the ice. Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. From center, they get into the attacking area. Here they are on the attack. Too easy. He's got a hold of it along the wall. Sends it over. Oh, they telegraph the pass, and he picks it off. There's the whistle, icing the call. Here in the late going of the frame, Toronto still behind the eight balls. They trail by two goals. And a solid job tying up his opponent. And they fail to go tape to tape. Scoops up the puck now. Takes the feed. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. To his teammate. Centered out in front. Rocks him. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Wrists one. Oh, what a save in front. Business picking up here, Ray.
Yeah, the goalie's involved. There's a player involved. Who knows what's going on?
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Here's a chance. Fires the wrist shot. Playing big in the moment there.
High-quality chance, high-quality save.
And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Toronto's in transition. And that pass goes awry. Toronto's got it now. Golubev's lugging the puck. On a great defensive play there. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too. So there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
And that's all she wrote from this one here tonight.
Well, they threw down the challenge, and guess they were ready for it.
Well, I think they picked their opponent rather strategically here, James. It's not like they went after the big hitters.
Look at that. Shots fired.